thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We have quite a weekend in store. We start with a cloudy day today with temperatures still below normal but in the upper 30s and the warmer half of the weekend. And then an Arctic front moves through overnight tonight. Much colder air starts to settle in for the second half of the weekend. We top out in the teens and the 20s. By the time we hit Sunday, and wind chills will be closer to zero. So let's go through hour by hour as we head through the morning hours. We're looking at some snow showers closer to the coast. Here comes that front. Back to the west, we're going to start with some raindrops over central parts of New Hampshire before sunset this evening. Once that sun goes down, really anywhere north of York County and north of Portland will likely see all snow. We could see some raindrops over southernmost sections. Where they do get snowflakes, where you do see snowflakes, I expect 1 to 3 inches to accumulate in the mountains, and for everybody else, a coating up to an inch. Noontime tomorrow, in fact, just after midnight tonight, we clear out, so it's going to be a bright day on Sunday. But a blustery one. Our winds will be gusting over 40 miles per hour and wind chills will be close to zero. So here's a look at that snowfall forecast. As I mentioned, 1 to 3 over the higher elevations especially, and then up to 1 inch as you head through the lakes region and toward the coastline. So today we will top out in the upper 30s. Tomorrow, the chillier half of the weekend, still windy on Monday.